Father God, I just pray now that this blessing of Yom Kippur, this reset time, a time of inner healing, a time of cleansing, a time of renewal, I pray for each and every one that is watching, and that they agree that this year, this new biblical year of 5783, that a wholeness will come.